Today I present you the Texas Instrument Language Tutor or Language Translator that was released in the early 80s. It was very expensive when it was released, between 500 and 800 Deutschmarks. It was used by Kraftwerk on their Computer World album in the early 80s, and they even used it live, and Florian Schneider used it to get more open to the crowd and gave it to some of the people in the crowd to play on it, like doot, doot, bang. It was available with cards to exchange for four different languages, for French, Spanish, English, and German. English was also available in Britannic English and American English. Florian, Kraftwerk.
Getränke.
Oh ja, das ist die Espektakulo, genau. You can still find it on the used market, but the price depends where you find it, if it's a good condition or a box between maybe 100 euros and 250 euros.